Hi.
Hi.
So today is a Saturday and it's our first journey after a lockdown. And we decided to visit Sumerka region. A bit before we stopped near Plaka Bridge. Actually, it was destroyed by the storm in 2015, I believe. Mm-hmm. And it's now from 2017 started to rebuild. So we visited that place, but actually, I don't know, it looks beautiful, but it lost, I would say, its authenticity. So it's, for example, in
how was that? In Zagorje?
Yeah, region.
We saw more beautiful bridges.
Yeah, they are more ancient, older ones. Rocks are kind of black ones. Mm. So, yeah. And now we're exploring Sumerka region, and we are fascinated by the nature of Greece. It's really beautiful.
Hoping to visit Holy Kipinas Monastery, yes?
But actually it was closed.
Yeah, it is closed.
So, but we can see it from the...
From here. This is it. The entry is over here and you should go on this mountain hill. Until here. Gražu, čia. Now we are climbing little by little to Baro Pass.
Yes.
It is the one of the most highest roads in all Greece.
Yeah.
And do you remember the height?
Like about 1,900
meters. Yeah.
We left about 10 kilometers to Baro Pass.
Okay, but it's already nice. Yes?
Yep.
And now it's May 30, almost June, and we see snow. We just came here for this road. Thank you.
narrow pass, and the views are really amazing.
It's one of the best.
Yeah, one of the best. And the weather is today really nice. Like
it's perfect, I would say.
11 degrees, but a lot of
the clouds.
Continue straight.
The clouds, and it's a bit getting stormy. Actually, today should be raining.
It's raining over here.
Maybe, yeah, in that part. Anyway, but what I really wanted to say was the views are really amazing.
Yeah. And we just can't stop stopping.
Can't stop stopping, yeah. It's really nice. And actually,
continue straight.
We love such a feeling when you explore it.
Yeah.
And now, yeah, road, as you see, it's kind of tricky.
Yeah.
Time to time, but it's adds some flavor to it. Yeah, and what I wanted to say before is that we actually feel our own here. So it's nobody. Nobody. We saw one or two cars pass by, that's it. Really nice.
Sirako city, town. This is Kalaritės. And actually we now see all our road. We came from here, through these mountains. I think here on the top, yes? Around here. And there is that Baro Pass somewhere here. And when we go down around this hill, here, up here, and now we're here.